Hello, buddy, it's Sophie Plays, and welcome back to RimWorld. So, we're dealing with some toxic fallout here. And I think there's only one solution to it. Roof the heck out of everything. So yeah, we're gonna spill a roof over my entire complex here. Hopefully it's enough, we'll probably have to get a few wall supports up. But I think this is necessary to make sure we survive this one. I'm going to leave the plants unroofed for now. Because I still need to grow them because winter is around the corner. Solar power plant can be unroofed. There's no reason to roof it. But everything else should be roofed. Leave the plants out for now, and boop. 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 There we go. We should be okay for now. A lot of animals are going to die. A lot of animals, I mean, are going to die. So we're going to rescue them. Well, what is it? Probably just hollow for meat. Because we're going. Oh, yeah. I just said, areas. Fudge. 1 second, please. That's what. Lazar, yes. No, wait. New area. File shelter. Not related to that game. File shelter. We're gonna leave the plants or the crops out of it for now. Most of the crops, at least. Right, that should do it. We do the same for... Can't duplicate. Guess I can't. Alright. I should do it. I hope you even get some folks to work on the roofing. Johnson, good job. Do as much as you can and we'll see if we'll pass it to be patched up using the whatchamacallit. Screw supports. while doing care for her. Well, you're probably gonna die due to the fallout. So we can just let you die. Alright, fudge, what was it? I do have transparent roofing, because I remember before I wanted to build a greenhouse. I suppose this is a perfect chance for me to build, to actually build it. I still have hope I have enough steel for it. I think I do. It's not costing me too much. Rewatching, huh? Like, I'll try that later, but for now, let's just finish what we were working on. Sure, compose something. It's a matter of time before we need it, so why the heck not? Brainwashing surgery. Let's see here. What does memory change do? Sheep died, so I'm gonna have a heart, please. I'm pretty sure we're low on steel now. Yep. Well, that's a good time as any, I suppose. Let's get the quarry going. Did I mess up? I mean, I messed up. Yep, I messed up. Great. You seem to be big enough? Probably not big enough. Sounds like this one will be though. Hard snow, huh? Well, we should be fine. We don't have the temperature control though, so. Excuse me. Tomorrow's block. That's all you called them, so it can have for us. Yeah, this is a mind control scene for the brainwashing. Which you don't need to do right now. Take your medicine since it's so cheap. Come to think of it, we don't have any weapons, do we? I mean, Jedi. Feels like we should have some Jedi by now, but I guess not. Lars 2 shield belt. Yeah, no. Where's the computer? Full Mothalum rug. Okay, I think we're good. Thanks. I love six. Alright, thanks for the medicine at least. Why is no one working on that, Sarah? Sarah, we can take care of Warden for now. Since... Seriously? After all that work... Whatever. I was expecting to fight the long run, but... Fine, whatever. That's all what you're doing. Call them and they'd have a better battle plan for Chosma. If that's what I'm gonna get, like, we need a heart. We need a heart for Kiri. So darn cheap. We can't afford it, but it's going to cost everything we have. You know what? It's worth it. Let me just double check. Kiri? Yeah, you've already brought luggage. Alright. Well, I think it's a credit card. It performs better than letter. Look, this was what you're happy about. Then go to the bathroom then. Kiri? Time for us to get you a heart surgery. You'll be okay. Well, I'll get over here. Did it work? It worked okay. Lobo? Tend to Kiri. We'll let Kiri rest for now. I'm pretty sure she can survive. Yeah, she should be fine. We won't give her the antibiotics. Because we've got saved for emergencies like another case of Tony happens. Tommy, rest in peace. Affectious forest. I mean, that's a lot of silver for 11 caps. How is that nearby? I mean, I guess we could do this, but holy crap. Speaking of which, I do want to build a road from here to here, so we have easier access. We have the technology for it, we have the ability to do so. Maybe we can build a basic road for now. Eventually we can get highways, eventually. It's gonna take a while though. Huh, I thought we were... Huh. Well, I'm definitely not complaining. Is this a new event? I've never had this happen before. You have some really valuable stuff. Like, seriously valuable stuff. Holy crap. And this actually worries me a bit too, since... I'm pretty sure a wolf just shot up a good time. I don't even gotta bring them inside before it starts rotting or deteriorating even more. We'll temporary stockpile here. And the Eternity Forge. Oh, I'm a little curious about that. Also, when you wake up, you wear the... I'm gonna skip. Did someone wear it? There we go. Damn, vassal! Why do people keep hitting this trap? Oh, come on! Frag it. Great. Green Tiberian soil. What the heck can we do about this now? Floor, smooth floor? No, remove floor? No, cancel that. Can we still build a quarry on it? I'll take a look at that in a second, but first, quarry. We can. Good. Hopefully that should cover up the tavern. So how far away are you? Pretty far away. Yep. Bismarck and Ragnar. You prefer this. If we stay on now, we should be able to do it. This is our food. I mean, we could cook more, but still. Actually, it reminds me. There we go. Well, please get to work. I'm broken on food, actually. It says there's 3,000 pieces of food, but I'm not sure where. I guess it comes in the form of various meats. Yeah, with all venison and whatnot. Okay. Cockles, can you cook? You can, okay. So if we send two of you out, you can tend to them and then... I think we can do it, pull it off. Worst comes to worst, we can have you gather food on the way back. And winter ends in 10 days, so... you should be able to get there before... Before the winter ends. We'll give it a shot. Farm caravan. Cockroach. And... Krakella. The two soldiers. Boop. Oh, there. Ragnar and... Bismarck? We can bring the horse. Bring the horse. Bring some medicine too. Tiny medicine. Where are the cough? There we go. Cool. Exit to the southeast, yes. I think that's it. Do you have some spare corpse or spare clothes that we can bring to whoever it is? We need to let go of the guard for now. And maybe some... bring a toque, just in case it's gonna be really cold. Yeah. Alright, go on. Good luck, you two. Right, I'll be calling this episode here. I would say we really lucked out today with the ship crash over here. Yeah. I don't expect to get so much equipment so quickly. Oh, what are you happy about? Oh. Whoops. Sorry. Forgot about you. The reason you're over here. Actually, we should build a new one, actually, now that I think about it. The kitchen's here after all, so... Furniture plus? Or more furniture? 2x4. Thank you for watching. Who the heck are you guys? Androids? Androids, okay. If you liked the video, please leave a like or comment. Both are greatly appreciated. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.